7 News, live from the Adelaide studios of Channel 7, with Graham Goodings.
Good evening. Police can't say if the leader of a so-called doomsday cult will be extradited back to South Australia after being arrested in Fiji. After a year run, Rocco Leo was caught last Sunday. He's facing more than 100 charges, including fraud.